heat is central Kalimantan province. Hotspots have increased more than 6 times compared to 2022. Firefighters work through the heat and haze, battling a seemingly unrelenting force. Authorities say conditions are particularly dangerous this year due to the El Niño weather phenomenon.
In my lifetime, I have seen the forest salt, burn, clear, and with it, a whole way of life. I have been campaigning for the rights of my people against the companies that caused all these deforestations. But that can only go so far, and I started to think that I needed to do something new and real. And that's how I started on this journey that has taken me back to my roots, to my ancestral homeland.
Kita bekerja.
Turunin dulu lah, keluarnya.
4, 3, 5. Ini 200, ya. Ini buat dikirim ke Sampit.
Alamatnya?
Iya, iya. Kirim alamatnya sama nomor HP yang di sana juga lah. Nah, nanti kami kirim lewat paket hari ini.
My team and I are always busy, but right now is the busiest time of all. The dry season is just weeks away, and with it the risk of peatland fires. And a lot of people will need our support.
3, 2, 1.
Halo teman-teman di Kalimantan. Teman-teman di sini ada persiapannya shelter. Teman-teman di sini lagi ngambil pemasker. Coba teman-teman yang ingin bergabung, boleh enakkan apa, bergabung dengan kita di KTUJT Kalimantan.
Let's see what we have here. Kita akan mengirimkan 600 masker ke Kotim, 400 masker anak, dan 200 masker dewasa. Jadi kita dari Yayasan Ranuwelum, teman-teman, kita bergerak di bagian lingkungan, budaya, dan hak masyarakat adat.
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye! Dadah! Dadah!
I grew up in the city, but my ancestors, my family, they are all from deep in the forest. So I'm always working to support the people there. And just recently, I've started a new project in the village of my ancestors.
Okay, lanjut. Gas.
Kalau nggak salah tuh 20 menitan ada sih ya.
Kalau aku pak 40.
Coba kita lihat apa tulisannya di sini. Peringatan.
Peringatan.
Oh, Anda memasuki persimpangan jalan angkutan batu bara.
Baru kah?
Mereka baru buka. Mereka baru buka jalan perusahaan.
Mereka nih bikin
batu bara cuy.
Cepat.
Iya. Ini tuh tangga dulu. Ini jalan batu bara baru. Mana ada nih kemarin?
Itu busnya talekoi kah?
Oh my god. Nggak nyangka aku. Ini mereka buka jalan baru loh. Kayalah. Waktu ini dibuka lagi tuh hutan sebelah sana.
Extractive industries and deforestations are a big threat to indigenous communities like mine. But I didn't always see it this way. The Great Fires of 2015 changed everything for me.
Thousands of hectares of forest and bush are burning, creating thick, choking smog that is spreading far beyond Indonesia's borders. Hospitals are filled with people suffering from respiratory diseases. The doctors have only one word of advice: evacuate.
Awful and traumatic. Many people die. Children, elders.
Indonesia has become the world's largest palm oil exporter in the past two decades. Much of the forest land was cleared using fire.
Nowhere to hide from the poisonous air. It's like we are in the war.
Hidup rakyat Indonesia!
But that's also the time where I decided to take this seriously.
Kami ini adalah rakyat. Kami ini adalah orang-orang yang membutuhkan perlindungan dari pemerintah kami.
We cannot wait for someone come to help us.
Kita seperti ini ya, kita melihat saja bahwa di mana titik hotspot itu ada, itu di area konsesi.
I came to see also that the deforestation was the biggest threat to our way of life. The voices of the people who saw the forest as a way of making money were so much louder than the voices of the people who live in it. And when it came to land use, as the indigenous people of the island, we were not part of the conversation.
Nah, ini habis bekas kebakaran waktu itu.
Iya, coba lihat sampai sana tuh.
Tapi memang jalan ke Pendang ini memang masih hutan banar sebenarnya.
Ever since 2015, I've tried to be a voice for my community. But recently, I've come to think I need to do more to secure and protect the land that is ours.
Masih sampai ke belakang lagi.
Iya, hutan ini yang tadi kita datangin ke sana tuh.
Tapi tutupannya enggak rata. Ada yang lumayan gelap tertutup, ada yang masih kelihatan terbuka.
Iya, benar. Tapi yang di sini rapat semua. Lihat sih, lihat nih nah.
Iya, ke arah.
Ngeri sih ini yang bagus.
Nah, ini keren lah.
This forest is a very special place for me. Growing up, I've visited, explored, seeing a lot of different endemic species, and admired them. Recently, we've fundraised to buy some of the forests, but even here, deep in the forest, industry is closing it.
Nah, ini
nah
dia.
Itu dia tutup.
Ini jalan perusahaan.
Hah, itu jalan perusahaan kah?
Iya, itu mobil tuh sana lewat. Nah, ini kayaknya ada, lihat nih.
Perusahaan juga.
Kayaknya di sini ada
logging.
Pekerjaan tambang.
Nah, rencana target total nih adalah pakam lumini.
Kiri kanan yang selalu belakang.
Iya, betul. Nah, bekas tambang pasir. Jari gare herero akun lah ngari anak-anak maksudnya minimal ada hari ngari mau perusahaan kira. Jadi agak-agak gair jopang agak-agak takut nggak mon itu
terdahulu perusahaan kira.
Iya ibu jur bahasa ngai istilah hero nih yang kan nomon misalnya hantai kena hutannya nak jaga.
The land around the village has always belonged to the people, and it has been managed by the villagers for generations. Kalimantan is an empty island. That's what they said. But actually,
there is people live here. That's us, Dayak people.
I've been recording some of the Dayak ways to preserve them, and I want to show the videos to my auntie.
Belum zaman sadik justru lebih mahadin. Karena sadik ngantara pong midi. Nah.
Amun sam menurut aku sabujurun ekat degana pola anu niru aisa enun ruh sederhana masa meniru ya sadik itu kan. Tapi sabujurun lebih murah sadik.
The forest has supported the community. It has nourished the whole culture and it's also the part of the identity. So far, we have 8 hectares already. It's a small area, but it's a start.
NT9P STA 12/13/01/2022. Berarti Januari 2022. Apa ini? Kayaknya dari perusahaan nih. Ini tanda nih, tanda survei nih dari perusahaan. Semakarapoi. Tanda tani ulun bawaran kumulo kudil ko. Waktu ulun ngarap.
It makes me worried. I've heard a lot of conflicts that happen between the locals and the companies on this matter. It's always about land ownership.
In the past, we protected our home with spears. But now, how can we protect this land?
Cuaca panas ekstrim ditambah angin kencang membuat api dengan cepat meluas membakar lahan gambut di kawasan perbatasan Kelurahan Sabaru dan Kalampangan. Jalan Trans Kalimantan, Kota Palangkaraya.
Api baru bisa dipadamkan setelah kurang lebih 3 jam upaya pemadaman. Belum diketahui penyebab kebakaran lahan ini. Namun diduga lahan sengaja dibakar oleh oknum tak bertanggung jawab untuk pembukaan maupun pembersihan lahan.
Hai teman-teman. Saya baru saja mengukur kualitas udara hari ini dan ini ada pada level tidak sehat atau berbahaya. Angka saat ini adalah 92, 93 dan sekarang baru saja sekitar jam 12 siang sangat tidak sehat untuk kelompok rentan yang ada di luar ruangan. Jadi itu update untuk kualitas udara Palangkaraya hari ini.
Right now, I feel a bit of fear for what is coming next. That's the reality for everyone here.
Halo, Lili, halo. Selamat tidak berjumpa. Halo, Pak Bilem. Saya Sinta.
Siap.
Terima kasih sudah meluangkan waktunya buat siang ini ketemu. Jadi mau bertanya-tanya.
Danau ini kan, danau ini. Sungai ini. Ini aliran sungai ini kelihatan.
Nah, ini lokasinya. Itu sudah ada template-nya untuk usulan seperti apa, terus bentuk peta yang harus disiapkan di usulan itu seperti apa, berita acaranya ada semua di situ. Oke. Ini bisa didorong hutan adat, ini bisa didorong hutan adat.
Iya.
Jadi dua-dua itu, kalau punya tabungan atau punya modal atau punya donatur, belilah sedikit-sedikit. Artinya kita legal statusnya tetap ada, pengakuan masyarakat kita dapat, dari negara kita dapat.
I need to secure at minimum 50 hectares of the forest because that's the requirement to be part of the program of UN Decade of Restoration. So we can get access to more exposure, support, and of course, the legal protection.
Pengalaman kita paling cepat kemarin ada yang 4 bulan.
Artinya sebenarnya semuanya itu mungkin lah.
Semua bisa. Semua bisa.
Nah, informasi ini itu, yang jarang sampai ke kampung.
Itu.
Nah, orang yang mau menyampaikan itu bahkan dari teman-teman instansi aja nggak mau kadang-kadang. Karena mungkin dia lebih pro yang
sebelah.
Ya, pro sebelah.
We need more land. We need more money. We only have 8 hectares, and there are many times I'm frustrated. But to succeed, you really need to be zealous and keep talking about the urgencies of the work that you are doing.
Pandai-pandairan Jepang sebenarnya lah kayak gitu, omong-omongan dia. Cuma ya kadang omongan-omongan kalau di desa, karena kita tahu kan yang tambang pasir tuh, nah yang kemarin mereka yang naruh pitanya tuh di area kita, jadi mereka tuh ada kemungkinan melakukan. Khawatirnya adalah kalau misalnya warga tuh tergoda kayak gitu, makanya pusing gue nih. ya sebenarnya tuh kan ya solusinya memang kita harus secure itu tanah itu secepatnya, itu aja sebenarnya tuh. Makanya itu sih, mana menurutmu oke aja lah kalau kayak gitu rencananya, kalau kita ke Talekoi lagi nanti. Cannot blame anyone if they choose to accept the company's offer, which is 10 times higher than us. Right now, I feel a little bit down. Not a little bit, but actually very down and discouraged. But I will not stop here. I mean, like, I always have the choice what to do next. So I feel I just need to keep going. That's what I believe the next right thing to do.
We are meeting Bapa Peresto, a local landowner who knows a lot about the forest, and he has agreed to help us assess its biodiversity. But secretly, I also hope that I can convince him to contribute his 12 hectares of the land to be part of the protected areas, so we can get closer to the 50 hectares that we need.
Banyak, nah nih, itu bekasnya kayak
bekas ini lagi.
Nyewa iwang.
Iya, iwang. Nah. Alurnya dia nuju ke nuju Makakawiru niin.
Jadi bayangkan guys, ini adalah jalur tempat beruang hutan dan babi hutan mencari makan, tapi di sini tetap disurvei oleh perusahaan.
Iya. Hai timbungna jaga jumput nu pohon teh.
Iya, Pang.
Nu pohon teh kajot. Bahancurat.
Tahu lah palah, misalnya kerjasama kah, atau KAW atau mungkin bahasa kasarnya kami MIDI misalnya lah ina anak kairu nampak terlindungi atau KAW kira-kira KAW menurut nawa itu pak?
Kairu hau misalnya usah MIDI.
Aman bekerja sama?
Nah, mau kerja sama barangkali iya.
Bumi halus sang kairu, ati ay lagi mau wedding ya ru. Yeah. Nah jadi mungkin selanjutnya dia kami tahu ngarawah berkoordinasi dengan bapak, nampak bapak pada kerasa ukuran tanek nu rupire hati ini kami siap ngarawah nih pengukuran titik koordinat nih. Puang na lepas pokoknya.
Puang na lepas.
Iya, iro.
Sip. I'm really excited and pleased that he seems willing to contribute his 12 hectares of land. It feels good. Home is a place where our loved ones live. But it's more than a person. It can be forest, can be animals.
Dua tangan.
It's the place where we receive a lot of love. It's who you are. And that's why I have to protect it as much as I can.
And overwhelmed, firefighters say they are grappling with water scarcity and a lack of proper equipment. And as smoke causes air quality to plummet, authorities have reduced school hours and are stocking up on oxygen canisters in anticipation of more people falling ill.
Bau asapnya. I had a bad feeling when I woke up this morning. Okay, baris dulu yuk. Peralatannya jangan lupa dan yang paling aman, paling utama tuh kan tepuk-tepuk tangan aku. Paling utama adalah keamanan. Okay, siap?
Siap. Aku nyuyut ke Kalimantan.
Beraksi. Where we are heading now? It's such big, huge fire, and all the pit is deep there. So. Smokes a lot.
This is a nightmare that we were all afraid of, and it's happening more and more. It has not happened in Talico yet, but it feels like it could happen anywhere now.
Aduh.
The frustrations and global climate change has put us on this path.
Taruh tangan ada di sana, dekat Tukma.
I really hope that what I'm doing can prove it's possible to protect and save the forest. This work is urgent. It is a battle against time. A battle against a system we are all a part of.